young life up surpass. With all the heartache and the sorrow, I hope I serve as some contrast. I know I'm not your first, but I hope I'm your last. For so long I felt cursed. I got a brand new forecast.
Restart the song. Sorry if I got you guys feeling things. I'm gonna restart this. I'm actually gonna. Ryan, does that
it
sound
right?
It was right. Oh, I should. Was that how it sounded?
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, it sounded good, so it was right.
All
right.
You got a third of a song. All right, I'll just start. Like I said, it's a new song. I'm still figuring it out. See, I think I'm doing it.
You're crushing it.
You got this.
The answers I'm looking for.
Oh, wow. I'm on top of it. Yeah. Yeah.
Sounds good.
The answers I'm looking for lie in the east. And I got to go away, or this feeling won't cease. So goodbye, California. I wish you well. I'm just a wanderer, and I need that open road. 'Cause I know that's the only thing that'll keep me going. And I'll chase those landscapes that keep me from falling apart. And I'll bask in those moonlit nights that fill my heart. So goodbye, California, at least for now. Just don't know how. I'm just a wanderer, and I know I'll see you again. No, you can't get rid of me. I'm your chosen kin. I'm writing a new song. Oh, it shouldn't be too long. Perhaps it's not the best one, but the words will keep it moving along. I hope you're listening. Oh, I hope you're looking down. Cause I've been working hard to get this far around. So I thought I'd check in so you could see how I've been, and I'm doing fine. It's been a few weeks now. Oh, I feel like I'm alive. And it's the first time I said that in a long, long time. So here I am again, writing songs again about nothing at all. Oh, but I still got stress, still got my anxieties. Oh, I'm alone. But I know I'm somewhere in between. And I promise you I'll keep trying till I find a way. Till then I'll say goodbye, goodbye. But just for now. Oh, I'll say goodbye, goodbye, but just for now.
Fast, easy.
some advice. The same time someone tried to give me once or twice. I didn't listen. I doubt you will, but I'm gonna go ahead and give it to you still. Pay attention, little brother. This is lesson number one. Just like daddy tried to tell me, boy, don't ever flash your gun. Don't go bragging about nothing. Let the other people boast. Cause the ones who keep it quiet are the ones who have the most. That goes for money, goes for power, goes for anger, goes for skills. Yeah, it also goes for women, shit even goes for pills. Pay attention, little brother, this is lesson number two. And I only bring it up because I see myself in you. Yeah, you're a cocky little bastard out there dancing in the crowd. The life of every party with your sadness just as loud. Well, don't ever try to fight it, because it doesn't go away. Just embrace the contradiction and find beauty in the grave. Don't you ever try to fight it, because it doesn't go away. Just embrace the contradiction and find beauty. Hey, little brother, here's some advice. The same kind someone tried to give me once or twice. I didn't listen, I doubt you will, but I'm gonna go ahead and give it to you still. Pay attention, little brother, this is lesson number three. And I only bring it up because you're looking up to me. Yeah, you're a handsome little devil with a charm that doesn't end. You line them up, then knock them down, then try to be their friend. Well, be mindful, little brother, of the hearts you break into. Cause 10 years from now, you'll look back and the broken one was you. Pay attention, little brothers, this is lesson number four. And this one's so important, you can skip the ones before. Just be kind, my little brother, kinder than you need to be. And then one day you'll wake up and you'll be happier than me. Just be kind, my little brother, kinder than you need to be. And then one day you'll wake up and you'll be happier than me.
Next one is called Memphis, and it's about the restaurant that used to be in downtown Santa Ana, and it was where I had one of my first dates with my now wife. So I wrote this song kind of about that, and I, you know, had to put it in the song that I screw things up, which means I always screw this song up. It was Memphis. Oh, see?
Yeah.
At least those are the beginning.
It was Memphis, not Tennessee. You still weren't sure about me. I took your hand so carefully. Where nobody could see, I wasn't trying to take it slow. Truth be told, I didn't know how not to fuck it up like all the time before. And all the doubts inside my mind, just like the ones I left behind, the whispering, boy, you could have done a little more, a little more, a little more. We were on Broadway, not in YC. You still weren't sure about me. I took your hand delicately. Where nobody could see, I wasn't trying to play it soft. Truth be told, I felt so lost and wondered if those whispers in my ear were right. But the question didn't last, as once I had you in my grasp, you held on, darling, you held on real tight. You held on tight. You held on tight. There's no more Memphis, just Tennessee. And now you're sure about me. I take your hand confidently. Where everyone can see, but will you? Will you? Will you marry me?
This next song is called Crash and Burn. And it's, on the surface, it's about crashing your motorcycle. And I played it for a bunch of bikers on a motorcycle camping trip. And afterwards, they were like, that was too real, man. Play something else. Oh, no. So things came out all right. Salt on my own wounds, the salt from my tears. I might still be crying in 25 years if my heart makes it that long. I don't know if it can, and I might hop on my Harley and go hit a van tomorrow. This could be the last song I write. I could crash and burn, riding home tonight. One wrong turn, no goodbyes. I wonder what would flash before my eyes. The blood red moon from the
observatory lawn, the freckles on your face, the horses at the barn, Joshua trees in that California desert, or am I gonna see nothing? Darkness forever, I hope not. I throw fuel on my own fire, the fire in my soul. It might still be raging when I'm 80 years old, if my heart makes it that long. Cause I'm not in control, and I might hop on my Harley and hit a light pole tomorrow. This could be the last song I write. I could crash and burn riding home tonight. One wrong turn, no goodbyes. I wonder what would flash before my eyes. The blood red moon from the observatory lawn, the freckles on your face, the horses at the barn, Joshua trees in that California desert. Or am I gonna see nothing? Darkness forever, I hope not.
California Blues. This one's not autobiographical. But I did write it based on the stories that people have told me at work. And I work with a lot of homeless people, so I've told me a lot of their stories. And the stuff in here is stuff that people actually told me.
California blues, California. rent is always due. You don't know down until you swear you never will. Then one day you wake up, it's all syringes, no more pills. Said you don't know down until you're looking for a bridge. Too afraid to jump, cause with your luck you'll probably live. That's California. That's California blues, California. For me and my friends too. That's California. That's California blues, California. Rent is always due. Yeah, some people think that the California blues ain't real.
Yeah. So now it's semi trucks time. This song is called Hashtag Semi Trucks Can't Stop Us.
Hell yeah.
So I wrote this on the way to one of our awesome camping trips when we crashed into a semi truck. And then I decided to still go camping, and my wife picked me up from Kaiser. And we went camping, and I was jacked up and still hiked 6 miles. Because I'm an idiot. Yeah, so this is a song.
Yeah, okay,
people don't change. Become more of what they already are. And that's why I don't ever get that far. Despite trying so damn hard, I stay the same. In all the ways you wish that I could be, I must have never had those traits in me. I've been looking and failing miserably. And all I find's the feeling that I'm running out of luck. Next time I won't walk away when I hit a semi-truck. If I'm not here tomorrow, my dear, remember this. The small mistakes I always make is what you're gonna miss the most. You'll rearrange the pots and pans on the drying rack so they don't fit and make a clumsy stack like I used to do, but that won't bring me back. Another day, you'll put away things where they don't belong. Sort the clothes and do the laundry wrong. Like I used to do, but darling, I'll be gone. I just can't shake the feeling that I'm running out of luck. And next time I won't walk away when I hit a semi-truck. If I'm not here tomorrow, my dear, remember this. The small mistakes you say you hate, that's what you're gonna miss the most.
Surgery. All right, considerate. But, yeah. One of these times, yeah. I'm saying thank you. That's hard for me to say. I wish that I could do more. I'd even take your place. But it's not your time to go. I know the stubborn that you are. Still that kid who saw a car crash and then tried to lift the car. You're still that kid who saw a car crash and then tried to lift the car. You gotta lift this car. Santa's son. Last year, and
grateful as it sounds. I'm one of those men now that never leaves this town. And days gone by, I always swore I'd leave or die, sail the seven seas and fly. Then I found the one. And trips got made, but fate had little games in play. No matter where I ran, I stayed Santa Ana's son. Santa Ana's son.
Are you, but are you so sure between tides, they don't shine like they did in his day. And before there were mirrors, a smooth glass display, and the water caught the look on his face. And he kept a guitar around for when the house croaked, and he'd sing all these old songs that his old friends wrote. He says, all right, baby, it's true, and the censor can't hold. What would it mean if we even could know? What would it mean if we even could know?
Phone call from the gas.
Bit off more than I can chew. said, thanks, Nick. Thanks, Francis. Thanks, Moonlight, Graham and company. Thanks, everyone here at FTG who's involved. We really appreciate it. Thank you, Jeff, for running sound. I just did just record an album with Jeff. Kind of one and a half. We did vocals for one together. If you're into music and you want to record music, talk to Jeff after. Maybe he can record your songs too.
Thank you.
swell tunes. I don't know how we're doing on time.
Oh, I have no idea. We have a place
till
midnight.
don't make threats. You don't want to make good on
them. 9:36, so we wanted to get the play on
9:36. Okay. Play maybe two more?
Yeah.
Is that all right? Signed their petition, but Tenants United Santa Ana is kind of an organization that's doing some work to get affordable housing to remain in this area. So check them out on
the internet, Tenants United standing out there petitioning for signatures right now. That being said, Moonlight Graham's up next. Thanks again, Nick. Your set was great. Thank you, Francis. My name's Chris Stiles, the new song I wrote. I started it when I lived in Santa Ana, and I finished it when I lived in Westminster, so for what it's worth.
Thank you. for sticking around. I know you guys have jobs to work, lives to live, sleep to get. But we're Moonlight Grant. We're going to play some songs for you guys. This song's called Easy.
Totally.
Okay. Would that be cool? We're only gonna play a couple more songs, so
Come up there.
Just switch place.
Oh yeah, switch.
What's up, guys? Hey, thanks for sticking around.
Let's all be honest.
Thanks, Nick, for setting up. Like, what an incredible song.
Seriously.
Yeah. Like, Nick, Francis, Rory, like, you guys write incredible songs.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, just storytellers. It's awesome.
Songwriting is very hard, and lately, personally, it's been very difficult. So watching you guys doing stuff has been awesome. So this is
also thanks for being down to do this. This song is brand new.
We
super super new.
Yeah, asked to write a song about a play, which is a Shakespeare in Love. So normally, if this was a personal song, I wouldn't agree with the chorus. But for the story of Shakespeare and love, if you're familiar with it, it makes sense, so. Or else it doesn't sound like too healthy.
Super unhealthy. We're gonna play just two more songs for you guys. Woo!
week, right? Oh man. This was a nice little college Friday icing on the cake. So this is really, really awesome to be here.
Did anybody else call it Thursday College Friday? Because we do it all the time. I just don't know. I think that might, I don't know.
We've been in college for 10 years. That's what the kids say.
I still never got my degree.
But seriously, Nick, Francis, and Rory, this is super cool and really, really awesome. So everybody give them a hand. First time playing?
Woo.
Yeah. That's dope. Yeah. Yeah, that's super cool and very inspiring and helpful throughout of our kind.
We're doing darling.
Yeah. We've been playing music together for a while, so when we play songs like these, which is like it's kind of cool. You don't realize it's cool until you actually say it. They're like, oh, like this is an old one. Because sometimes that doesn't happen very often, so this is kind of cool. This is an old one, it's called Darling.
Too much, I was blinded in the rush.
recorded or anything yet.
Tell them about this one, Trey.
Oh, yeah, you guys are doing your thing.
That's the problem with, like, I don't ever have to tune anything.
But again, I'm very happy to listen to all these songs tonight because such creative writing.
Yeah.
Not that I'm or we are like masters on any of it, but like just when it works, it works, and when it doesn't, and when it works, it's a blessing and a curse, because when it doesn't work, it hurts really bad. So this is one of those songs that kind of came out of nowhere when nothing was working. So, and this song is it's called Wait. It's about feeling entitled, or that people are people expect things to happen to them, and sometimes, not sometimes, most of the times you shouldn't do that. You should kind of work towards something or invest your time into something instead of just waiting for it to come to you. So the song's called Wait. Yeah.
This is gonna be our last song.
This is our last song.
Thanks for sticking around.
It's
Thanks
called,
for coming. It's cool. This is a cool night.
Thank you.
Well, it takes shape in many ways, and I fear I've lost hope in the good old days. And I wait, oh, I wait patiently for something I don't know to present itself to me. Will I blame it on the road? Blame it on my circumstance? Blame it on the hand and all the things I cannot plan? And I wait. And I wait. Well, it takes shape in many ways, and I fear I've lost hope in the good old days. And I wait, oh, I wait patiently for something I don't know to present itself to me. Will I blame it on bad luck? I blame it on we Can I wait? Can I wait? And we wait, wait patiently.
That's awesome.